The first 40 minutes of Friday's practice was routine. Then came the Michigan drill. And you could hear the pads popping along State Street all the way over on Main Street. Countdown to kickoff continues Sunday.